There is no translation of Anant. One may say bliss, maybe, happiness. But the Guru defines it. Anand, Anand sabko kahe, Anand Guru te jaane. So that is called Anand Kharij. Incessant happiness, constant happiness, ascending happiness. There are no valleys and peaks. That is Anand.
Now you will feel no rain, for each of you will be shelter to the other. Now you will feel no cold, for each of you will be warmth to the other. Now there is no more loneliness for you, for each of you will be companion to the other. Now you are two bodies, but there is only one life before you. Go now to your dwelling place to enter into the days of your togetherness, and may your days be good and long upon the earth.